Schmallenberg orthobunyavirus. Schmallenberg orthobunyavirus, also called Schmallenberg virus, abbreviated SBV, is a virus that causes congenital malformations and stillbirths in cattle, sheep. It appears to be transmitted by midges Culicoides SPP, which are likely to have been most active in causing the infection in the Northern Hemisphere summer and autumn of 2011, with animals subsequently giving birth from late 2011. Schmallenberg virus falls in the Simbu serogroup of orthobunyaviruses. It is considered to be most closely related to the Sathuperi and Douglas viruses. The virus is named after Schmallenberg in North Rhine-Westphalia, Germany, from where the first definitive sample was derived. It was first reported in October 2011. After Germany, it has also been detected in the Netherlands, Belgium, France, Luxembourg, Italy, Spain, the United Kingdom, Switzerland, Ireland, Finland, Denmark. The virus has been recognized by the European Commission's Standing Committee on the Food Chain and Animal Health and the Friedrich-Loeffler-Institut German Research Institute for Animal Health. A risk assessment in December 2011 did not consider it likely to be a threat to human health, as other comparable viruses are not zoonotic. Immunity can possibly be acquired naturally against SBV. It is possible that the seasonality of the infection cycle would not entail a second epidemic circulation next year, due to the shortness of the viraemic period, about 4 to 6 days post-exposure, longer in affected fetuses. Vaccination is a possible option for controlling the disease, as a vaccine exists for the similar Acabane virus. In March 2012, scientists of the Friedrich-Loeffler-Institut first succeeded in producing an electron microscope image of the Schmallenberg virus. Molecular biology. The genetic structure of Schmallenberg virus is typical for bunyavirales viruses, which are a family of enveloped negative sense single-stranded RNA viruses with a genome split into three parts, small s, medium m, and large l. The lRNA segment encodes an RNA-dependent RNA polymerase L protein. The mRNA segment encodes two surface glycoproteins GC and GN and a non-structural protein NSM, while the sRNA segment encodes a nucleocapsid protein N and the genomic RNA segments are encapsidated by copies of the N protein in the form of ribonucleoprotein RNP complexes. The N protein is the most abundant protein in virus particles and infected cells, and therefore the main target in many serological and molecular diagnostics. Signs of disease. The virus causes two different profiles of Schmallenberg: fever of short duration, diarrhea, and reduced production of milk. In cows, these disease signs have occurred during the period when the disease vectors mosquitoes, sandflies, midges are active, during the summer and autumn of 2011, mainly affecting cattle. Stillbirths and birth defects in sheep, cattle, and goats, congenital malformations in newborn sheep. In many cases, the dam apparently has not presented signs of illness. These cases have occurred from December 2011, especially in sheep. The major malformations observed were scoliosis, hydrocephalus, arthrogryposis, hypoplasia of the cerebellum, and an enlarged thymus. Diagnosis. Blood samples from live animals with suspicious symptoms are taken for analysis. Dead or aborted fetuses suspected of having the virus are sampled by taking a piece of the brain or spleen for analysis. The samples are tested with the RT-PCR for Schmallenberg virus that has been developed by the Friedrich-Loeffler-Institut in Germany. A commercial kit is now available from AdiaVet, which targets the L region of the tripartite ssRNA genome of the virus. Cases in the United Kingdom. The disease was confirmed as present in the UK on 22 January 2012 on being formally identified in four sheep farms in Norfolk, Suffolk, and East Sussex. By 27 February 2012, the disease was reported in other counties in the south of England, including the Isle of Wight, Wiltshire, West Berkshire, Gloucestershire, Hampshire, and Cornwall. It is likely that it was carried to eastern England by midges from mainland Europe, a possibility previously identified as a risk by DFRAO. Import bans: Russia, Ukraine, Kazakhstan, Egypt, and Mexico have all suspended imports of live cattle and sheep, along with embryos and semen from affected countries. United States ban import of bovine germplasm collected in EU countries after June 1, 2011.